Hi, I'm Dr. Deepa. Welcome to my channel Together and Fun. Selma Lagerlöf was a Swedish writer whose stories have been translated into many languages. This story is set in the middle of the mines of Sweden, which are rich in iron ore. The story is narrated in the manner of a fairy tale. It gives us the message that the emotions of love and acceptance can reform others. The Rat Trap is a story about a rat trap seller who leads a very poor life as his earnings are very low. He has to resort to thievery and begging to make both ends meet. He is alone in this world and leads a miserable life, so he starts knitting up various kinds of thoughts. One of these thoughts is of supposing the whole world as a big rat trap. His views are that the world offers us various types of baits in form of comforts of life. This, in return, traps us into the rat trap of the world and leads us to various types of miseries. Every night, the peddler had to search for shelter as he has no home. One evening, he was offered shelter by an old crofter. The next morning, he stole the crofter's money, which he had earned by selling his cow's milk. To safeguard himself, the peddler chose the path through the forest, which was secluded, but soon found himself trapped in the forest as he wasn't able to find the way out of the dense forest. Later on, he finds a way to forge and takes shelter there. Something unusual happens. The ironmaster mistakes him as an old friend and invites him to his house. The poor peddler rejects the offer due to the fear of being caught. Soon he is invited by the ironmaster's daughter. The next morning he is somehow stopped by the ironmaster's daughter for Christmas Eve, even after being caught that he was a peddler and not captain. The next day after Christmas, when the ironmaster and his daughter visit the church, they come to know that the man is a thief who had stolen money from the old crofter. The ironmaster and his daughter repent for sheltering a thief and wonder of what all things he would have stolen by that time. Here comes the twist, as instead of stealing, the peddler gifts the ironmaster's daughter a rat trap. She finds a letter of thanks and the stolen money inside the rat trap. The peddler thanks Edla for her kindness and requests her to return the stolen money to the crofter. This story gives us the message that goodness in a human being can be awakened at any time with your own good deeds. If you are watching this channel for the first time, subscribe. If you like the content, click the like button and share. If you want to see more of these videos, enable the bell icon. Thank you.